worried because he just faced a network outage and his network devices are down. Even worse, he does not have his configurations backed up. This can happen to you too. Network Configuration Manager provides manual backup, scheduled backup, and automatic backup to overcome such a situation. First, let us learn about manually backing up device configurations. Start by going to Inventory and selecting the devices you want to back up. Then, click on the icon with three dots and select Backup from the dropdown. This will immediately trigger a backup for the selected device. Once the device's backup is complete, its status will be marked as backed up, with a green tick mark next to it. If the operation fails, a red mark will be displayed. To view the details of the backup, click on the device and go to the snapshot page and see its status. Now, let's go over how you can take scheduled backups of devices. First, go to the settings, then click Schedules. In the window that opens, click Add at the top right corner. Next, provide a name for the schedule and select Configuration Backup as a schedule type. You can select either specific devices or device groups to back up. Once you've chosen a suitable time and how often you'd like the backup to occur, the backup will automatically start at the scheduled time. You can also add emails to the Send Email Notification field to receive the results of a scheduled task. After setting all the appropriate attributes, click Save. As mentioned before, you can also perform automatic backups with Network Configuration Manager. To enable these, select a device and click on the icon with three dots, and select Enable Change Detection from the dropdown. On this page, select the logging level. Enter the syslog server IP, then click Update to make changes on the device. Once change detection has been enabled, Network Configuration Manager will automatically back up a configuration file whenever a user logs in and makes changes to that configuration. Thus, if you back up configurations, you can get your devices up and running in seconds during network outages. Thanks for watching! Subscribe to our channel to learn more about product updates and get more feature walkthroughs.